where was the cartwheel story?
That's Oklahoma.
Okay, this teacher has got suspended because of cartwheels. Let's get to this story here.
The former substitute teacher, Lacey Sponsler, pleaded guilty to assault after the charge in Oklahoma. She exposed herself to a high school choir class when she did a cartwheel, wearing a long skirt and no underwear.
Oh, okay, so here's what, she's doing a cartwheel for the choir class for some reason.
Yeah.
So wearing a long skirt, but she didn't wear underwear to school that day.
Whoopsie.
What are you doing not wearing underwear? Like, I get that she has a long skirt on, but no underwear?
You're well aware you're not wearing underwear, too.
That's something you remember, right?
Yeah,
that's not something that you just casually forget. And then at no point should it be cartwheel time.
No.
I mean, if you're a teacher, really, why are you doing cartwheels in front of a choir class? Anyway.
Not an option.
But to do it with no underwear on at all.
And what's her first name?
What is it?
Lacey.
Oh, it is Lacey. That's right.
Just saying.
Okay. Just had to stop there to remind you her name was Lacey.
That got weird. Okay.
Lacey underwear is something she didn't have, I guess. I don't know.
2 years suspended sentence. Can't teach for 2 years because she pleaded guilty to a lesser charge. Her attorney says she believed the whole thing just kind of blown out of proportion.
Yeah. Blown out of proportion. She forgot she wasn't wearing underwear.
No big deal.
And
why is this thing blown out of proportion?
Right in front of the choir class. I'm talking. Oh, damn. Just a little lesson for all you teachers out there.
All right.
We teach the kids, we teach the parents, and now we teach the teachers, y'all.
Oh, yeah.
Make sure you wear underwear.
Briefs.
When you're teaching the kids at school.
Or panties.
Put the underwear on if you're teaching at school with the kids.
Maybe boxers.
Here's a lesson for all you teachers out there. It's time to teach the teachers.
Granny panties.
Oh. You gotta wear underwear.
Oh, yeah.
When you're teaching the kids. That's rule number one.
Rule one.
And rule number two. If you're not wearing underwear, maybe you forgot it.
Whoops.
Or maybe you soiled it.
Aw, damn, skid mark.
You're a teacher with no underwear. Rule number two, don't do cartwheels. Damn. I mean, we teach the kids on the show. We teach the parents on the show. Now we gotta teach the damn teachers. Because we got teachers doing naked cartwheels. Ooh.
Damn.
Rule number one, you gotta wear underwear. And rule number two, no naked cartwheels, teachers.